So, why breaking the mold?
Today?
Sleeping.
Walking with friends and socializing.
Getting to know some of you guys better.
Hospitality knowledge is really has provided a really good base for me for university, because I've been able to gain skills such as preparation of food and cooking, and also just the knowledge I gained about businesses and the real industry when we went to see Jamie Oliver's restaurant and Hudson's.
At the start of the course, Tao had a few issues, particularly working with adults. And one of the good things about the BTEC course was it really put him through a challenge, and that he had to complete work experience and he had to interview people that actually work in the industry. And I think that was the strength of the course for Tao.
I'm really dedicated to my work, as well as trying to help others around me. But I think it's not just about my attitude in the classroom. I think it's also mainly to do with the time I put in outside the classroom and other things I've been doing. For example, I've been working at a homeless meal service for around 2 years now. And since I've been doing this for so long, and I try to make sure I go every time and I'm really dedicated, I think that was something that my teachers respected. I'm going to study hotel management at a university in the Netherlands in Maastricht, and I will just further my BTEC knowledge because I'll also be working in food preparation and I'll be learning about business.
We're all totally thrilled to bits that Tao's chosen to go into hospitality. It's something he's always wanted to do, and for him to get this award and to finally end up working in a university where he'll be using those skills is brilliant.
It's been 4 months of organising and fine-tuning the selection and what we felt would be suitable for the hospital. Basically, that the works that we selected were used to help the healing process. That's what's the real theme throughout the works that were chosen. And the selection that we did has certainly done that, because when I hung them up on the Thursday with my colleagues, there were so many staff working here, of course, and patients, visitors, who stopped to come to speak to us and say how much they appreciated the artwork. I also asked some of them how did they feel about what they'd seen, and a lot of them said that they enjoyed the fact that they were getting a positive distraction. And the impact that it has on the students is positive. It's been quite a motivator, I've noticed, students in the past months. Busy finishing up their work, but realizing, hey, tonight's a bit of their night where they can come and have a look at the rewards of it.
It's unbelievable that students of the age group 14 to 16 can produce actually art which looks very professional to me. So we are very, very happy as the hospital that they want to exhibit their art, and it's really art in my opinion, in our hospital here in Antoniushoven. Patients I haven't heard yet, but I have had comments from visitors and from the personnel, of course, because also for the personnel it's important that the walls are covered with art. Makes also their working life nicer here in the hospital, and they have had a lot of comments on how great they found the art of the students which is exposed here at the moment, yes.
I'm not going to lie, the first time I heard I was going to be in an exhibition in the hospital, I was speechless. I didn't exactly know how to handle it because I just didn't imagine my work to be appreciated to that extent. I mean, I was very proud of it, seeing as I used it for my A-level pieces, but I was very amazed.
It feels really amazing and I feel really honoured that it's on display in the exhibition.
I think it's good that the BSN community is reaching out a little bit to the Dutch community and people in the hospital and in The Hague and stuff, so they get to see a bit of our school as well.
Hi, I'm Femke.
Hi, I'm Ella.
I'm the chair of the student leaders this year.
And I'm your communications leader.
It's my job to make sure everything runs smoothly in our meetings so that we can plan events for you to take part in and enjoy.
And it's my role to advertise the events and make sure you guys know what's going on throughout the school.
If you're not sure who to talk to, you can always stop us in the corridors.
Or send us a quick email.
See you around.